have activated the military, our Air Force and our Navy. I had discussions with them earlier this morning, has been activated. Our National Security Council with our Coast Guard is also on it. And thirdly, we're working very closely with our neighbors, especially with China, Vietnam, Philippines, Indonesia, where we have requested assistance. First, on information of whereabouts the planes may be, and secondly, if there is a need for search and rescue, which we cannot cope. I've been told that cooperation from the civil side and also from the military side is very forthcoming. So we are doing everything that we can to ensure that every possible angle in this situation is addressed. Second point I wanted to raise just now is to avoid speculation. There are two issues that have been raised earlier, that the plane landed in Nanning. That is not true. The second point, that they found a wreckage in an island on the south side of Vietnam. DCA and also our foreign office have said that it is not true. But since the report mentioned the Vietnamese Navy, I'm getting confirmation through the military on that. We should be able to get an answer regarding that piece of information in a couple of hours.